Hey guys, welcome to Mediasoft HQ. So we're going to talk about Rose 5 game control. So as you can see here, you have B and A and the directional control. So B is to pass or serve, and A is to strike or spike. So it's it. For now, I'm going to serve and then the ball to the other side. So B and then A. You can keep pressing the button. And then in order to retrieve the ball back from the other side, you need to press B. Press B, B, and A. So don't wait until the ball almost reaches the player, but you need to press it earlier to get the best timing. So press it earlier. So press B, B, A. B, A. B, B, B. So make sure you press the button there, keep on pressing the button, bashing it. So that's about it on the controls of Rose 5. Hey guys, thanks for watching. For all this video and more, follow our Facebook page at Rose 5 Game. And if you haven't downloaded our game yet, check it out at Google Play Store or Apple App Store. Thank you.